What's up?
I got a big mystery box from Stop, Pop, and Roll. Let's go. Welcome back to the channel. So I got a big mystery box from Stop, Pop, and Roll. It's called the 100 Series Mystery Box. And inside there's stickers, or chance of a sticker, that you can get the War Machine, or an Indie, or Doug. So let's open it up, see what we got inside. So I got box number 9. We will see what is inside. Now, I have horrible luck with mystery boxes. Why do I buy them, you ask? I don't know. Good content for you guys, right? So, as always, they are individually packaged. And you got his Funko Collector Society sticker. His business card. And you got another sticker and a dope magnet. Thank you. I'm gonna put this magnet. I'm gonna put this magnet in my fridge. So let's pick out the first one. Totally random. On the outside it says mushy clown pop vinyl. Let's see if it's a mushy clown. Alright. First one, and it is. That's a drag queen right there. RuPaul drag queen from Drag Race. Not looking too good today. I really need to bring my table back. Makes it so much easier. Second one. This one says X Trash Panda Pop Vinyl. Ready? And number 2. Is that another? So this is the diamond. I got a whole bunch of drag queens. Number 3. I swear if it's another drag queen. If it is another drag queen. Peleamos, nos arreglamos, nos mantenemos en esa, pero nos amamos. Ay, vamos. Oh, is that Fluffy? Oh, that's J Balvin. Oh, that's a good one. I like that one. I wanted this one from NYCC. It was a chance of getting, I think there was 2 versions. There was a Chase and this one. And I wanted it, but I didn't want to, the only way to get it at NYCC was at a mystery box from Toy Tokyo. I'm feeling better. No more drag queens. Last one. We got, I swear if it's another drag queen. Oh, boy. I pulled the Chase. I pulled both of them. That is dope. So what are the difference between them? Yo, wait a minute. Is it just the color? Yo, Funko, yo. It's it. It's his hair color. That is the only difference with J Balvin. It is just his hair color. Alright, I'll take it though. It is a Chase. I like it. Thank you. I'm going to tally everything up now. So, hold on. Alright, so I got my trusty, handy dandy Funko app, which looks horrible. I don't like the way they do the new Funko app. It was just, they shouldn't have changed it. So, first one we got. Wow. So, the Chase right here is 49 and the Comet is 30. That's, and then for RuPaul, drag queen, let's see. $16. And then the common is... the common is $16 too. Except, this is a Hot Top exclusive and there's no Hot Top sticker. But, whatever. So, looking at a total of $111. Not bad. I paid $104 a whole box. So I made it back pretty much. I got the two J Balvin pops. So I'm happy about that. Not a bad box. You know, hey, I did good on the mystery box for once. Not a bad deal. I'm pretty proud of myself. I'll buy another mystery box again. Yeah, I'm going to link down below to Stop Pop Rolls website. They have an awesome store. They have everything you need. All update pops, pre-orders, all the New York Toy Fair stuff, London Toy Fair stuff, and everything comes minty, minty, mint. And they even have awesome mystery boxes. So stay up to date on their Instagram so you can get updates on when those drop. And I'm just gonna hold these through this, but I just like getting chases. Chases is like the best thing I can get. I found a $5 the Christmas Darth Vader chase. I found that one. It was like $6 still. A chase is a chase. Like, I love finding that sticker. So I'm just gonna hold this one like this. Yeah. So if you're not already, subscribe. Turn on notifications so next time I do a video of a mystery box or an unboxing or go for a hunt or tumble down a hill or fly a drone. I don't fly a drone like this. I sort of fly a drone like this. That was stupid. It's late. I should go to sleep. Smash that like button. Comment down below. Or don't. Whatever tickles your fancy. And I'll see y'all on the next video. Funko Dad's out.